Just try to fit it into his mouth.
What do you think he had it off to the side?
True. Look at his bottom jaw.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, it's crazy. But there he goes, there he goes. What are you teaching your kids right now?
Interactions within ecosystems. So, this is
so would this work? Yeah, it would work. Because, I mean, yeah, sure, it's probably not official ecosystem. I just gained on my dead bride museum, man, but you could imagine. Probably difficult for him because it was squashed lengthways, so he's kind of like, ah.
Yeah.
I like how the top of his head looks perfect, like almost perfectly normal, and then you see his bottom jaw, and you're just like, oh. Oh. Seth would love to see this.
I would like to send it to him.
Yeah.
I'll put it on my YouTube channel, I'll send it to him. You sing a Bon Jovi. Shy, Felipe.
Extra credit, talk about the snake eating the rat.
Dinner.
Done.
Like how his body has to open up.
Yeah. So you know how people are like, are snakes like a really long neck or a really long tail? They actually have a really, really short neck, a long torso, and then like about this much is their tail. So it's got all. Sorry, I just whacked you. Well, you see,
that
its bottom jaw. It's kind of like imagine our jaw.
Yeah.
It's hinged.
Yeah.
So he can like
unhinges it, and then he just And the rest of it just expands to fit the mouse.
That's cool. Weird looking, but cool.
It's the way it is. Imagine bringing Felipe to school.
Showing him off.
I think I have to wait until he's a little bigger than that, though. Like, I think he'd have to be bigger than this to be comfortable going into public spaces.
Look, you have to look the same. A tail can serve as dental floss.
It looks so freaking funny.
Sorry for our shakiness.
Yeah.
I zoomed in so much. Oh, look at the little paw sticking out. Oh, never mind, just...
Just the tail.
You just imagine seeing him making that face without knowing that he was eating that.
He's smiling.
Extra credit, watch the entire video.
I didn't say that, Livia did.
Well, they would have gotten the extra credit if they got this far.
Yeah, really. True.
Livia watched it, videotaped it, so that's why she gets extra credit. Like sticking out of his mouth, I can tell.
The side of the neck. Is that like a foot or something sticking out there?
Probably. Maybe the hips. The hips are pretty wide.
I think
you forgot. Look how the rest is. His body is pulsating.
Yeah.
Trying to squeeze it
slowly going away.
Slowly but surely. It looks like a tongue.
Yeah, Felipe's in the process of shedding. It's taking weeks
it's a bad shed.
It's a bad shed, okay.
You should probably put the candle away.
Stop.
I should put the lid back on. You can probably end the video.
Yeah, I just want to see, won't he? See how his neck's curled up and now the mouse has moved down farther into the torso.
Yeah, alright.